time I fell in love with a skit, but trust me, I will never do that again.
No, that's not me. Act like a waste man, that's not me. Sex any girl, nah, that's not me. Lick any girl, nah, that's not me. Yeah, I used to wear LV, put it all in the bin, cause that's not me.
Gasholes.
How would you describe the class of 2016?
13 LB were the most punctual group of students I have ever had the pleasure of meeting.
My year 13 class? Oh, they're a really talkative bunch.
So, what do you think?
Come on, guys. Anyone? No? Shall I answer the question again myself?
They are very talented. Pupils.
Yeah?
Shopping.
We've always been impressed with their commitment to sport.
This is the crossbar challenge.
They're always in the library.
They're a very polite group.
You have no friends? You're a disgrace.
They were the best year at filling in their UCAS applications.
Oh man, I forgot to apply to UCAS.
They've always had great respect for each other.
They are a very confident group.
We're gonna fail!
They've always had a great respect for the teachers.
Yo, Baldy, what's cracking?
Yeah, I've always been impressed with their healthy lifestyles.
You boys were home.
Well, it just seemed to me that the year 13, more than anything else, are a happy year.
I want to kill myself.
They've always produced a high quality of work.
Yeah, mate, what are you doing?
Oh, James! Doing some DC, mate!
My year 13 class are so switched on.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, it's not a problem. You've got your gravitational force equals your centrifugal force. And you've got Newton's law of gravitation. Cancel the M's, cancel the R. Remember that speed equals distance over time. Callum, you listen. Callum, you listen.
Yo, it's David Corey and Mono Block. Let's kick it to the world. For my life, but ah. Children waiting for the day they
heart smile, listen. Look right through me, look right through me.
Present Year 13, one of my favourite year groups of all time. Outstanding pupils, students, work very hard and hopefully will deserve what they've worked for at the end.
Fine group of students. I'm going to miss you guys. Yeah. I mean, some of you guys I've taught for more years than I care to remember.
I'll paint you a picture. Either way, I like her 'cause she's smart. strong and independent. She puts me in my place, but I don't know where I stand. If only I could find the words, muster up the nerve to tell her I'll never forget her, and she'll always have a part of me.
I really like year 13. They're lovely.
I'll miss everybody a lot. And I'll just miss everything about you guys. You're lovely.
No, I miss you all. You've been a really, really lovely year group. You've caused very few issues, very few problems throughout the time. You've given me no grief at all.
All right, guys, it's been a pleasure from start to finish. I'm chuffed I'm leaving with you, because it wouldn't be the same here without me and you guys. Top year group, and I'll miss you loads. Well, most of you. Well, some of you. Well, one of you, maybe. Cheers, guys.
Knowing you, it's been a great year, and yeah, I'm really going to miss you all. Well, it's a tearful goodbye to this year, because they've been lovely. Many of you I've taught for since, I don't know, year 9, like that. I think I would probably put them, the class, my biology class, certainly, as the nicest year I've taught. So good luck in the future.
Goodbye to everyone in year 13, and especially my chemistry lot. I will miss you absolutely loads, and just come back and let me know how you're getting on.
After 20 years of teaching, I can honestly say you're the nicest sixth form I've ever seen leave.
Goodbye year 13, it's been a real pleasure teaching you, she'll really miss you. Best of luck to everyone.
You'll be thoroughly missed, and I really hope that it will be and au revoir and not an adieu, because we want to see you again. Pop run anytime. Au revoir. Would ask me to come over just for the day when it goes away now. All I can do is lay in my room, fall asleep, dream of you, and wake up and do nothing about it.
Well, this is it, guys. It's goodbye. It's been great teaching you over the years, and I wish you all the best for the future.
You've got very, very nice personalities, and I wish you all the luck in the world, because it's true to say the world is your oyster, you can do anything you want now.